Let us now discuss the use of Bohr model to define hypothetical energy levels in different kind of imaginary atoms. If we talk about hydrogenic atoms, we can directly state that in hydrogenic atoms, Bohr's first and second postulate are given as, we know that first postulate is given in form of an equation k z square by r is equals to mv square, or we can see the Coulombian force k z square by rn square we consider as providing the centripetal force for circular motion, or it is balancing the centrifugal force acting on the electron, which is mvn square by rn. And the second postulate is the quantization of angular momentum, which is written as mvn rn is equals to a multiple of the least quanta of angular momentum, that is h over 2 pi. This is the second postulate. Now, using these two postulates, we can calculate the various parameters of hydrogenic atoms by using Bohr model. Now, sometime it happens that if one electron is revolving around a nucleus in a hypothetical atom in which the force field of nucleus we are talking about, in which the electron is revolving, whereas in general situation it is the electrostatic force field. But in a hypothetical atom, say it is given that in which the force field, the potential energy of electron is given as, here potential energy is given as a function of separation between the electron and the nucleus. If this expression is given to us instead of a direct electrostatic energy, if some other expression is given to us, we can directly write that the bounding force on electron is given as, this is the bounding force by nucleus, this force can be written as mod of du by dr, and this is the force which is providing the centripetal force or balancing the centrifugal force on electron. Let's continue the same on the next sheet. So we were talking about the hypothetical atom in which the force field is different and given as potential energy is equals to a function of r, using which the bounding force we can write as mod of du by dr. So here we can write that in such an atom, Bohr's first postulate can be modified as, in this situation, this is the bounding force on electron by the nucleus. So here we can write this mod of du by dr will be providing the centripetal force or balancing the centrifugal force as mvn square over rn. That will be the first equation. And second postulate of Bohr model can be taken as it is, as mvn rn is equals to n times h over 2 pi. This will be the second equation. And here we can write, using our equations 1 and 2, we can calculate all parameters for this hypothetical atom in which the potential energy was given to us, not just an electrostatic energy. So various numerical problems will be there in which we are given with the potential energy function, and using this potential energy function we are required to calculate the different parameters of the atom, like radius of another stable orbit, velocity of electron and all other parameters which we have studied for hydrogen atom.